Don't you dare hang up on me again! If you hang up on me, I'll rip your fucking heart out with a soup ladle! A fucking soup ladle! You want that, huh? You want that?
The fuck you talking to, nigga?
What? Who is this?
This Fraser Robinson, motherfucker! Who the fuck you talking... What the fuck you talking about a soup ladle?
Oh. I'm sorry, I thought you were...
I don't care what you thought, bitch! If I find you fuck a soup ladle, I'ma ram this 9 milli up your fat ass. Who is this? Who the fuck is this?
Yes, Mel.
Oh, it's you, you bitch! Don't you dare hang up on me again, you fucking bitch!
I don't understand why it is you're so mad at me. I said I don't understand why it is you so...
What you said!
Why are you breathing so hard?
I'm on the treadmill. I like to run on the treadmill. I like the treadmill because I can run whenever I like. And I really like to run at midnight because that's when the Family Guy comes on. I love the Family Guy. I hate you, but I love the Family Guy.
You need help. You need to go on medication. Mel? Mel?
God damn it! My cable is out! Motherfucker! You fucking cable! I give you money every month to turn me on, and you do this to me now? You bitch! You fucking bitch! I need the Family Guy! I need the fucking Family Guy!
Mel.
Hello? This is Mel fucking Gibson. My cable is out. I want my cable back on. You either turn my cable back on or I'll put you in the flower garden. And I'm capable of it. I'll do it.
Mel, it's still me.
I will burn your company to the ground if you don't fix my fucking cable. I was in Braveheart for fuck's sake. What is it? Your place being run by a pack of Croatians? Is it? Is a pack of Croatians running your fucking company?
Okay, hold on, sir.
That's better! You fucking people with your fucking cable, you don't know I want to watch the fucking Family Guy. I just want to watch fucking TV.
Okay, sir, I have someone who wants to talk to you. Go ahead.
I'm too old for this shit. Danny Glover? Yeah, it's me, Mel. Now listen here, you acting like a crazy ass bitch.
But Danny, you don't understand. My wife's a bitch. My cable's out and my movies are terrible, Danny. They're just terrible.
Shut up. Now, Mel, this woman of yours called me and interrupted my lovemaking with a white girl who's 40 years younger than me. You hear me? 40 years younger than me. So I want this bullshit to stop. You got it? Okay, Danny. Good. We good here?
Yes, thank you, Danny.
Good. Yeah, honey, I think we should have some hot sauce in the pantry. Just go and look in there.
Hey, the cable's back on. Oh, I hate the fucking Kardashians.